We don't have any troubles like before.
If there is to
drink polluted water before, now we don't need to drink safe water.
We don't use the water in ponds anymore.
We use the tube water.
We use hygienic latrines.
We use polluted latrines barefooted. We didn't know that soap was meant to be using in our hands. But now we use the soap and also wear sandals when we go to the bathroom.
We do not get patients with waterborne disease here.
Thank you.